Hey everybody, Samantha White here, and today I'm going to be talking all about bidets. Didn't see that one coming, did ya? Well, you probably did, because it's in the title, but whatever. Let's jump into what this video is about. Today we are talking about bidets, but not just any bidet, and not all bidets. We're talking about one bidet. Just one. A little while ago, this company called Budget Bidets contacted me and asked if I would like a free bidet to try out and then share my experience with you guys. And I was like, yeah, let's do it. We got the bidet about a month ago, maybe, something like that. It was pretty easy to install, although the instructions for parts of it were a little vague. I think one part said to use a blue washer. But I didn't get sent a blue washer, so I just didn't use a washer, and it seems to work fine, but also, that was a little weird. Now you might be wondering, why am I even doing this? Like, what does this have to do with zero waste at all? So a bidet can cut down on the amount of toilet paper you use, which is good for the environment. There are some bidets that are actually connected to your toilet and sit there. This one is like a handheld one, so it's basically like a little sprayer nozzle that you can use like by hand. So it's handheld. That's the handheld part that you take out of here. And then down here is actually where you hook it up. So this part, it came with the toilet. This part is the bidet, and this is the shut off valve, so you can control if the water is on or off.
So you just take it off of there, and then you squirt water. Ah!
I heard you. I just wanted to check it out.
I'm glad.
Now, I have only used this bidet a handful of times because the only toilet in my house that it fit on was the ensuite in my roommate's room. This right now could be the world's shortest bidet review, but I'm actually going to get my resident bidet experts, Josh and Sean, whose ensuite the bidet is actually in, and I'm gonna ask them some questions so you guys can actually get a little bit of knowledge about the bidet. I'm gonna go, and when I come back, I will have other people with me. I am now back with my roommates, Josh and Sean.
Hi.
And they have been using the bidet much more than I have. Well, I assume so, at least. it's in their room. And they're gonna talk about it now on the internet. So to make this easier, I actually wrote down some questions, and we're gonna do a weird interview thing.
It's gonna be a bidet.
Make my bidet.
All the puns, out? Yeah.
No.
We're gonna just jump right in here. Have you used a bidet before?
Nah.
Technically once before, but not consistently.
General thoughts about the current bidet. Do you guys have any thoughts about using it? Have you found it easy to use? Do you use it often?
I think I should probably preface this by saying that, like, even though I've never used a bidet before, I've always wanted to use one.
Okay.
I think that's kind of biased my actual opinion of it, because I was just so excited to actually have a bidet in hand. I really enjoyed using it. I found that it's easy to use. I can't think of anything in terms of the actual design or functionality that I have an issue with. The handle is like really maneuverable, so like you're definitely able to like use it without having to be like, oh, it's poking in things now and other people have to use that.
Yeah.
That's not fun.
Yeah, I actually found it was easier to use than I expected it to be.
Yeah.
100%.
Yeah. So I feel like I'm just ignoring you.
No.
Making you sitting in the middle wasn't the best idea.
Hey, we're here now. It's fine.
I think I had less expectations from Sean, so it did take me a little while to get comfortable using it. But after I did, it made my bidet. Legit. I think after you get the hang of using it and everything like that, I'm actually like, oh, it's not something that I would have gone out of my way to buy.
Yeah.
But now having one, I would definitely be like, if we move somewhere else and for some reason you want to take the bottom of the day with you.
Okay, wait. In this scenario, you're moving somewhere else without me.
But I would heavily consider buying a new one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
100%.
A handheld one? Or would you...
Handheld. I like the handheld.
Okay.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah.
All I think, right. Like, having more control is just nice.
So, the zero waste aspect of this... Do you use less toilet paper now that you're using the bidet?
Oh, yeah.
Hands down. Hands down.
Yeah, 100%. We've kind of had some conversations about this before.
Yeah, we like, just talk about this in our house.
People don't? What? But yeah, I think Josh and I have a slightly different experience of it because we do have a little bit more hair on our bodies. Hey guys. Hey internet, how you doing? Previous to the bidet, it would take a whole lot more toilet paper to actually make sure that you are completely like clean down there, but like use the bidet itself. I know that in the instructions you were saying they were like have it on a low setting. I don't do that. Like, I pressure hose my butt. I'm fine with that.
Part of the bidet, and I'll show a photo somewhere over one of their faces probably, or maybe over my own. It hooks up to your water line, and so you can decide how much pressure you want it to have, and it recommends you only have it on like a quarter of the pressure. But I enjoy that you don't do that. Do you?
No, I haven't. I think that's a good thing that like the actual nozzle, you can adjust the pressure there as well as how much pressure you want in general. So like it's not just a constantly putting your arm back to try and lower the pressure.
And actually, given that the pressure like tap lever, is that what you'd call it? Or the bit that you actually press down?
Water handle?
Yeah, the water handle. Because that was just a square piece of metal.
Yeah.
I was worried that that was going to be, like, uncomfortable, but I never had an issue. It's nice and ergonomic.
So do you still use toilet paper afterwards? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I don't... I'm not a monster.
I've looked it up, and apparently you can either, like, air dry, use a reusable cloth, which I just... I'm not... there yet. Or you can use toilet paper, and that's what I've opted for.
Yep.
Yeah.
It takes like a single like piece of toilet paper, like you like roll up and shit.
I'm not going with like a
just a whole roll, isn't
it? It's just one single piece if you don't rip it. Does it feel cleaner?
Oh yeah. It's just that's
not that I ever felt dirty before. To clarify.
So general consensus, you both like it, you both buy it again.
Yep.
Any last bidet puns before we go? That you've just been dying to get out.
I'm glad we're shooting today because it's a beautiful bidet. We just need some Bono going.
What did one toilet say to the other? What? Bidet, mate.
Thank you guys so much for being willing to come on my channel for the first time and talk about your experience with bidets.
No worries. More than happy. Exactly.
Really appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you found it interesting and informative. And I hope you're all having a great day. Bye. Okay, it's a beautiful bidet.
And then we just see the bidet in the background.
Hey, Josh.
Bidet, mate.
All of our neighbors, because we decided to do this video outside because it was nice out, have now heard that. So we have to live here.
They're all very welcome.